If you're in the personal finance or in the finance micro niche looking for an even sub niche, I'm talking about the personal finance micro niche. I'm just showing you some ideas, okay? Just don't copy them, but I'm just showing you whatever the potential is. I found one website, it's called the Clever Girl Finance, and if you see the way they have is that they have written a lot of articles. You can shop, you can read their articles, and you can listen to their podcasts. Okay, they have a podcast also going on, so that's sending a huge volume of traffic to their website. You can buy their books, you can sign up for their free courses, and if you look at the domain rating, it's a 64. They have like 4,000 domains referring to them. They have around quarter million of organic keywords for which they are ranking, and also their estimated value of traffic value though is $481K. That's like huge. Even like they have backlinks from government and EDU sites. Okay, if you see, and you can see that how they from January 2017 they just grew and exploded, and then now they are at an all-time upward peak. You know, like the domains are going, the domains link referring domains have increased. And as that has increased, look at the referring pages. You know, some there's a drop, but at least there was a spike. Looked like there was active backlinking being done around 2019. And then see the new and lost referring domains. You can see a lot of data out here. What I am interested in is the organic keywords. And look at the search volume. There's 52,000. This is the for Think and Grow Rich, they are on the third page for that. But then, what are the various topics they are writing about? Like business ideas for women, they are liking about online jobs for work from home, and then they are like writing about the stock research, so best stock research websites, money earning apps. They have something about how to earn money from YouTube. So how much do YouTubers make? Then what to do? This is not related. What to do when bored? This is not related to this particular niche, but they are. It's kind of a lifestyle-ish niche in certain areas, but focus is more on finance because I guess that is getting them a lot of backlinks because of their in-depth articles, like how to save money. And then also they are adding in articles or topics which are relevant for their audience. Okay, it's about for women, and they've added some things for women in it. And also, like, see this business ideas for women. If you see, they are ranking at position 4, and the search volume, if you see, is 7,700 unique business ideas. They are ranking on the second page, third page, and how to invest in cryptocurrency. Looks like these are newer articles because the positions are moving up. So again, YouTube, how much it pays per view, how much do YouTubers make? So you can see when you look at your competitor, you can just figure out what all they are writing about, and then you can write better articles, you know, find topics to write about. And also another place is to go to the category section, and you can see they're writing about budgeting, side hustles, the careers, credit, how to earn more money, finance, financial wellness, insurance, investing. This is a very good niche, investing. And when you go into that investing, again, see how do they, what all topics are they picking? Automatic rebalancing, then how to invest money for beginners, how to invest with little or no money. They're talking about saving money, student loans. So you get so many topic ideas. I mean, there's no dearth of topic ideas. I'll be finding some topics which are easier to rank for, and then I will link out on the on my website. You can grab them from there, so that you know if you have low keyword difficulty, if this is less. And also you have to also look in Google, like what is ranking and what is their you know how well they have written, etc. You will be able to easily rank, find some, like let's see, let's sort this by keyword difficulty, and you'll be easily able to rank it for some keywords. You know, like see, sinking fund accounting treatment, how to set up sinking funds. Looks like this is easy to rank for. Okay, another one is see again, see, I think these are newly added topics. So it says here updated 5th December. I'm thinking they are newly added topics. Okay, then look at that. How to get rich from nothing. Okay, another one is poor versus rich. I think people really like that, right? How, what is the difference? You know, what is their habits? How, what, how do they spend their day differently, or what are their thought processes, etc. So all these tie in. Okay, minimalistic clothing brands. Again, it's tying in with what? Minimalistic clothing brands is tying in with the finance aspect, right? You're going minimalistic. You might be spending on a premium clothing brand, but you own fewer pieces, so you are eventually saving money. So think outside the box when you are creating such videos.